before this movie starts, know that note that this movie is an epic creation, binding many movies of copyright within the movie mix. These songs have been made, written by me. The beats are from different movies and different shows. We'll name each beat. Save Our Friends song, that is Trolls Just Wanna Have Fun beat. And the Boss Battle song, there is Perfect For Me here. The Boss Battle song is the Scott Cawthon Boss Battle song, so enjoy. We're gonna play. Invention, why did I make that invention? What's wrong, bro? What's wrong? What is wrong? I made an invention. I hope Barb and Poppy don't go near it. What the heck is the invention? Do I have to admit this? I'm guessing. I mean, I didn't come here to be disrespected like this. Tell me what the invention is. I just hope our friends don't go near it. Because Guy and Tiny, tell me what it is so I can be worried too. Look at little me. I get to be two and one. Oh, God. I don't want to tell you. I don't want to tell you. I don't want to tell you. If you don't tell me, then we'll probably all die and get sucked into that portal and end up dying. Yeah, that's not a path I don't want us down. So what is it? I'm not telling you. What is it, Branch? I don't want to keep having 1 minute chats. Branch, what is it? I'm not going to tell you. Okay, bye. I'm going to get a popsicle. Ugh. Hate you. Branch always thinks he's the coolest. My popsicle melted, Branch. Melted right in the fridge, Branch. Yeah, that's what you get, bruh. Oh, why don't you shut up? I still have some. So are you gonna tell me? Maybe what you're hiding from us? Ugh, if I tell you, then you guys are gonna wanna go there. Actually, if you're worried about us dying from it, I wouldn't want to go there. So it's called the Evil Trolls Land. What in Lord Jesus is wrong with you? You keep making these stupid machines. What is the Evil Trolls Land? Is it like the anti-trolls? No, it's like trolls that want to murder, and get things from us. So you know how Barb wanted our strings so she can make music? Well, they'll probably want something else from us that is entirely different. Branch, you idiot. How dare you? Sorry. Wait a second. Who's that down by the portal? Who is that? Poppy and Barb. We better run. It's Poppy and Barb. You guys stay back. I'm running. No! They got sucked into it. Help! Branch, help! 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 They're gonna get it. What are we doing? Not worried. I'm not worried. Branchy Pants is going to save us. I know it. I think you know. It's time to suit up. So you really want to sing this song? Yeah, let's go. I'm going to sing it. Let's start.
We're gonna save our friends.
we're crazy cool guys are gonna save our friends. Saving our friends is super fun and so cool, cause we really wanna save our friends. Oh yeah, we wanna save our friends. We wanna save our friends. Saving our friends, the only thing we can do, cause it's fun and it's cool. We're saving our friends. Time to save them, cause it's all we gonna do. Cause we've got our suits on now, we're ready to save our friends. Let's go to the world. It's them boys. And when we save them, it'll be fun. Oh yeah, we wanna save them. Oh, we wanna save them.
Save a friend.
Time to save our friends. We're gonna save them. Leave them back at home. Leaving our pets at home. So we gonna save them. Save all my friends. Stupid kids. I'm about to corrupt them. I know, right? Should I start my powers up or? Yeah! I have my powers too. Okay, let's start them up! What are you doing? Leave me alone! What are you doing? Stop! Stop! We did it, gang. Yeah, she looks completely different. Why? She still looks cute being evil. Yeah, it's a little too hard to make this. Why'd you do this? I didn't want this. Guys, control her before she starts acting real. Like a real one. Barb, help! Barb! I am the evilest Poppy there will ever be. I will destroy everyone that comes my way. Branch and Trollex, if you guys are coming, you better watch out. Good job, Fred. Okay, we're in. What happened to Poppy? Oh no, it's your best friend. You. Oh god. The whole town is being destroyed at the moment without the queens. Did you see what happened when they went through the portal? The whole town started crushing. So to save our friends, we have to do this within the time limit. We have to. We have to. So you stupid little Freds, right? You stupid little Freddy Fazbear's. You do realize that turning her evil was the worst thing you ever could do? Shut up. Yeah, shut up, you idiot. Freddy, do it. Yeah. Raw. This is power beams. This isn't gonna stop me. I don't be affected by this. But I mean, she was already evil before. Yeah, she was evil. So that means we can't take control of her. Yeah. got the perfect thing. Hi. Here I am. Bonnie is a hurricane. Here I am. Bonnie is a hurricane. Yar. We're gonna save everyone from the good. We're gonna turn the evil. Yar. Good is bad, and we like the bad because we're the Freddy gang. We'll destroy you in a minute. That's time for Yar time. Their time is running out. Those superheroes, I see them. They're gonna die. Yeah, we are. Yeah, they are. Hey guys, it's Foxy. I probably won't be doing the Foxy voice that much. Because, woo, that hurts my throat. God, that hurts. Yar. That's the last yar you'll hear. Yeah, so we're gonna destroy them. We're gonna annoy them. And it's over. They'll all be evil too. They do what I do because they'll be evil too. Evil too. Evil too. Ah, yes, I see. Sing a crappy song. What was happening? Help! No! Check the timer, Control X. Okay, I got you. Oh, God, we got 1 hour, 49 minutes, and 10 seconds, bro. We got that much time. Barb. It's probably Creek behind this. Gonna murder him. Yar. Why is everything being destroyed around us? Where are the queens? Where are they? Wait. I can use this chance to sneak in Grinch's place, take all his inventions, and then get him in the end and destroy him. But no. I must make potion. An infection potion. Yes, let's get to crafting. This is the Creek crafting song. Don't get that mixed up with Creekcraft, who makes Roblox videos. No, this is the Creek crafting song. I'm crafting a brew. I'm potioning up. I'm making the infection potion for all the piggies. It wasn't Mr. P. It was me. I'm saying it wasn't Mr. P. It was me. It wasn't William Afton. It was me. I made all the horrible things like Five Nights at Freddy's. Those evil animatronics. That's one of my favorite games. Because we made it together as fame. Robots are creepy. I like them too. Five Nights at Branches is having a part 2. Yes, Five Nights at Branches will have a part 2. This is just the middle of the movie song. And Five Nights at Branches Part 2 is coming out a little while. I'm gonna go into the portal. Let's go, it's Pedro. Zizzy, time to go. Everybody, hop in the portal. What? No! Don't you guys use your own commands? Don't you do it. Step back. You're not gonna kill everybody. I'm gonna kill all the trolls. Now that sounds more like... We have this epic battle fight. That's it. I'm gonna have to sing this. Thank you. Why are you hurting my friends? We all are mess with you, but it's getting bad and rough. I just wanted to see it through. We're sorry since we left. We left you down in that place. But I don't want it to be like this and let it all waste. I can't do it if I don't have all my friends. Working alone is hard. To be a king, if I was ever, I'm gonna save every one from the things. I'm sorry that we can't chew you. 5 minutes of pretty friends. I'm sorry we hurt you. We didn't mean to. I'm sorry we did. I'm sorry we hurt you. I wanted to say we're very sorry. For today, we want you to know that not much will change if you just let it go. We won't fight today. We won't let it all go your way. I'm sorry, Freddy. We didn't mean to hurt you when we left you with the anti-trolls. It's just, it's not our fault. Yeah, dude, it's not our fault. Just let us have our friends back. No, you stupid. You guys hurt my feelings. That's it. Battle music now. What happened? All that evil just left. We saved you. We saved you from the evil guy. We broke his little pulse. You saved me too. Thanks, Trollex. I was kind of the one who saved you, but okay. Let's give Trollex all the recognition. Oh, Branchy, you feeling left out? Oh, what's that? To all of you who thought this movie was over, it was a good ending. No, we still have the piggies. The piggies! Piggies, come on now! Come kill these stupid guys! Oh no, girls, step back, y'all better get back. Yeah, get back. Gonna have to fight this one out once more. Once more. We could just sing it out. Poppy, we can't do that this time. Or I'll die. You're not gonna force me to listen to your crappy song. Yes, we are. Cause together, we're united. Let's go. Creek. You messed up everything free. That's all you need to know. That you messed it up all the time. You messed it up all the time. You ruined it. You messed it up. These piggies just had a life before you came around. And you made your stupid sounds. Sounds. All you had to do was shut up. And now we're in the mess that you made. But you know, we could forgive you. But it's too much of the love that we spread around for you to keep taking and destroying the town. It's all time. You can't stop me from seeing it all. We're seeing it all. We're seeing it all. We're seeing it all. Creek, you messed up everything. Not gonna lie, it's all a mess when you're here. That's why you're being kicked out of the town, Olivia. Creek, you basically can't move. Because we put you in this mood. Because of all that trick. So all the piggies will find a cure for you. You can move into Trollsville. Because it's all the time. As the supervisor of Trollsville, I think it's time. We have the piggies unite. We have everybody come together. I'm tired of the waste in this town. It's all going to waste. Everything that's done, it all goes to waste this time. Then we've left. So get on your feet. Come on and dance with me. So get on your feet. Come on and dance with me. Get on your feet. Come on and dance with me. Get on your feet. We'll play the techno beat. Yay. We're the piggies. We get to live in Trollsville. It's so fun. It'll all be fun if we can get up to town and save everything from around. Thank you, piggies, for the contribution, saving our town and fixing things like the messed up houses or cars. Everything will have a bright side after we end this war, because there's certain, because we all know that as trolls, we should grow to respect more and more things, like how Poppy and Barb became friends. It's all here, and it's all pretty clear here. We need to invite the piggies. Let them live in the town, so there's no havoc around. They're like the bodyguards of the town. The piggies. With them all, you're messing. I don't want to see messing. So now that it's done, the piggies and trolls are the number ones. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Are the number ones. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We are the number ones. Poppy! Poppy! Creek's trying to escape to the portal. Run! Grab in the portal. The portal will be destroyed. Come on, piggies. Let's go, dudes. Whoa. Whoa, we're teleporting home. I'm going to take my suit off. Same here. This is annoying. Finally, the stretchy elastic hurt for all that time. Finally. I thought we'd never escape it. Yeah, guys. What is that? Nothing I can't solve. Pedro, slap! Thank you, Pedro. Bruh, are those the real piggies, bruh? Our dad did the real piggies. Yeah, we're the real piggies. We don't hurt, though. Yeah, of course. Yeah. This has been a great time. You guys finally saved our town from Evil Creek. We'll remember this in Troll School all the time. Yes, remember us. Well, it's all over, Barb. Let's go lay down, Branch. I'm tired. Of course, Barb. Thank you guys for watching. This is the end. This movie took astronomically long to make. I had to make a bunch of songs for it. So I hope you enjoyed. Bye. Thanks for watching the movie. Next video is Troll School, where either vote, it will be Troll School or the trolls and the piggies find out the homes. The trolls and the piggies find the homes. Like, the trolls and the piggies. So, either it's trolls and the piggies together finding out something. It's either going to be an episode about it, trolls or the piggies, or them going, the kids going to school. Comment below. Thank you for watching this movie. Goodbye.